from all the ones I've seen on YouTube, this is the one that you should really from this angle. Kind of high, yeah.
Yeah, because of
there you can't see the ball.
And then
so
the
fast.
Strokes, I think, are yeah. Also, you should like this angle. I'll get to see your YouTube brother. I'll get to see that one.
Yeah.
The man gave me a
what channel?
I haven't started it yet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You should subscribe.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're going to subscribe.
Yeah. All right. Good job.
Yeah. Just support the locals.
Yeah, good idea. That's a good idea.
Yeah, you know, I brought it up at the board meeting a few months ago, but nobody had a camera. So I went ahead and got one for Christmas. You know, this is the first thing I've recorded. Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen a couple of
ones. We also recorded our games.
Yeah, I saw that the other day. You were over there.
Even the Nationals are giving the Nationals.
Oh, you did? Oh, good.
That's why I was able to like break some of my strokes, but still.
It takes a while, you can't
do that.
It
takes a while, yeah.
If you would talk behind this one, can you hear?
Sorry.
Yeah.
Thank you.
golf championship. What's the score? 2-1. 2-2? 2-2? Going 5, huh? What a way to start. Come on, Kenny. Yeah, the thing is, what I discovered is when you have it in full HD, the 1080, it doesn't zoom. When I put it back to 720, which is still high def 720, I can zoom. So I just leave it at 720. Yeah, but I don't really zoom. But to be honest with you, on YouTube, most of the time when you're watching table tennis, you are... 720 is as high as most people ever watch. And actually, normally it's 480 or something.
I think the YouTube automatically
adjusts for your speed.
No, I think
the default?
Yeah,
because I know you have to go in there and select whether you want, right, yeah, the 1080 or the 730. 720. Good shot. Angel?
I'm being wrong.
Happy
was
New
here
Year.
Last week, I didn't
yeah,
see you.
James said that you were here and you played for a little bit.
That's the first time I played this year.
Happy New Year. Every,
the second time
all your body parts okay?
Not really.
Shoulder still problem?
Not exactly, but maybe a little bit. Are we playing for a moment or what?
Yeah. I'm recording.
What about you? Are you playing tournament or not?
No. I'm the photographer. I'm the official camera. Are you playing?
Yeah, I'm calling my video.
Welcome back. Welcome back to my How'd you
pizza
do?
I beat him for the pizza.
Try. He was on this table. He was practicing.
Yeah, maybe he's not here. I'll play.
You want pizza to play?
Yeah.
Let me see if I can find him. Oh, be careful, okay? It rocks and it moves the camera.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, it's a Bell and Howell, you know? Sure. Bell and Howell. Growing up, I used to have a Bell and Howell 8-bore. Is that new ball or old? A lot of work for 1 point.
Yeah. I didn't do that 11 times in a row.
No, no.
We can all have one good point.
So I might need to watch this.
Is our voice recorded? Yeah. So this is all going to go down in the official record.
Yeah.
Better be careful with that.
Exactly. Victor. Yeah, I played with him the other day.
Remember when the little Mexicans came here? They have a little Mexican named Victor.
I played him. When I first joined, I played Victor twice. The funniest thing is, we were both about 600, 700. Uh-huh. And I'll never forget, one time I didn't know what the score was. He didn't speak English, uh-huh. I spoke no Spanish. Uh-huh. And it's like, what's the score? So he came over to my side, wet his finger, and wrote down 11, 12. I'll never forget that. Victor Cardenas is his name. Cutest thing. And then I went ahead and destroyed him.
And he
played in the Neil Smythe, and he won one of the events.
I had played all the big guys, and I did pretty good. I beat the big Carlos Acosta.
So you lost a little victory.
I thought everybody was running up to come play me. And it was my last match. And I first beat the girl, and then I beat Rodrigo, I beat him 3-0. But really, but then I a little victor, listen, hey, I can lose anybody.
How'd you do?
2-0.
You know what? But still.
I mean, he comes to many different places.
What about
there, if we have the couch in there. No, I know. I mean, that's a great deal.
A couple that I ran across, there's one where all the wheels are bad. It's horrible.
That's fine, yeah. I mean, well,
I mean,
then maybe we have the opportunity of playing inner club, inner city, you know, if we have a lot of clubs. I'd rather do that.
Well, you know, there's Qualcomm, people who play Qualcomm, there's two clubs out there.
I heard there was a guy like a 2700 started his own.
Yeah, so
I mean that'd be great to have a inner city, you know, competition. That's a couple of times.
I was
both of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.